गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन प्रीवियस क्लास स्टूडेंट्स यू लर्न अबाउट द टिश्यूज. व्हाट आर द टिश्यूज? टिश्यूज इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ ओ सिमिलर ओरिजिन ऑफ द सेल्स विच हैविंग द स्पेसिफिक फंक्शन दैट इज कॉल्ड द टिश्यूज. सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यूज. इन कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यूज वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द टॉपिक जाइलम टिश्यूज. अबाउट जाइलम टिश्यूज, सो स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू नो व्हाट इज द कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यूज. कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यूज इज द ग्रुप ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ द सेल्स विच ओरिजिनेटेड इन द सेम प्लेसेज एंड हैविंग द स्पेसिफिक फंक्शन दैट इज कॉल्ड द कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यू. अगेन यू लर्न व्हाट इज कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यू. कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यू इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ द सेल्स विच ओरिजिनेटेड फ्रॉम द सेम प्लेसेज एंड हैविंग द स्पेसिफिक फंक्शन दैट इज कॉल्ड द कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यू. एंड कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यूज आर हाउ मेनी टाइप्स? टू टाइप्स. फर्स्ट इज द जाइलम कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट टिश्यू. कॉम्प्लेक्स परमानेंट नेंट टिश्यू, हाउ मेनी टाइप्स? टू टाइप्स. फर्स्ट इज द जाइलम टिश्यू एंड सेकेंड इज द फ्लोएम टिश्यू. सो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग अबाउट लर्न अबाउट द जाइलम टिश्यू. हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ जाइलम टिश्यू? जाइलम टिश्यूज आर फोर टाइप्स. हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ जाइलम टिश्यूज? जाइलम टिश्यूज आर फोर टाइप्स विच आर? फर्स्ट इज द जाइलम ट्रैकेट्स, सेकेंड इज द जाइलम वेसल्स एंड थर्ड इज द जाइलम फाइबर एंड फोर्थ इज द जाइलम पैरेन्काइमा. यू सी हियर इन डायग्राम, दीज आर द न्यूक्लियस and these are the nucleus. These are the xylem trachets which are elongated in shape. These are the xylem vessels. This is round vessels, this is the circle vessels. These are the xylem fibers and these are the xylem parenchyma. In xylem parenchyma you see here the nucleus and you see here the cytoplasm. So students, you know about the four types of the xylem tissues. And these xylem tissues having the specific function. First, xylem trachets. What are you going to learn today? You learn here the xylem tissues. And xylem tissues, you learn the about the trachets. And what are the trachets? Trachets are the dead, elongated, with the tapering, somewhat like the empty tube-like structure. These the elongated, tapering and tube-like structure. Where is this lumen body? Broad. This is the lumen body is the broad. And again, these walls are very thick and the position of the lignin is the found. What are found? The wall is thick and deposition of here is found the deposition of lignin. Which deposition? Lignin. Deposition of lignin is found in the xylem trachets. And again you see the xylem trachets, what is the main function? Conduction of the water. Main function is the conduction of water. Conduction of water. And these tissues are where found? These tissues are mainly found in the lower vascular tissues. Where found the these tissues are found? These tissues are mainly found the lower vascular xylem, pteridophytes and gymnosperms. Where found? These are found in the lower vascular bundles, vascular tissues in pteridophyte and gymnosperm. Angiosperm, this having the absent. this having the absent in the gymnosperm. Next is the xylem vessels. Next topic is the xylem vessels. Xylem vessels is the vessel like structure, and this deposition is the end to number of the cells above the number of cells are found here, and these are the where is the occurrence. This is having the vessels is moderate thick lignin, and lumen is the wide. This is the lumen, this is lumen is the wide, and it is also made up of the lignins. Xylem cells are also made up of the lignin, and xylem vessels where is the found. The main function of the xylem vessel is the conduction of the water, and where it is found characteristically angiosperm is found, but xylem vessels are absent in pteridophytes and gymnosperms. Where is found? It found in also in only in angiosperms. Absent in pteridophyte and gymnosperm. And next character is the conduction of water. Function is the conduction of water. Water. It is not possible to write all the characters in the green board. So students, you watch my video very carefully and write in notebook, draw the diagram and write the its characters in your notebook. So students, next topic is the xylem fiber. What are xylem fibers? As you know, the fibers are found in the long, narrow and the tapering like structure. They are the sclerenchymatous dead cells. What are they? These are sclerenchymatous dead cells, and these are also the lignified wall. And where the xylem fibers are found, this having the mechanical support. What are it giving? It's giving the mechanical support of the plant, and they provide mechanical support of the plant body. What is the main function of the xylem fiber? Mechanical support of the plant body. Mechanical support of plant body. Plant body. So next is the xylem parenchyma. Where is the xylem parenchyma? Also known as the wood parenchyma. Xylem parenchyma is also known as the wood parenchyma, and they are the parenchymatous cells with the cellulose wall. Three are the found the lignin wall, but these walls are found the cellulosic wall. What are found the here? Cellulosic wall. Cellulose wall. First character, and where is found in the become by the sclerenchymatous cells. These are the dead cells. So students, you see the parenchyma is made up of the sclerenchymatous cells, and these are made up of the cellulose. The cell wall is made up of the cellulosic wall, and they having the main function is which store the food material and help in the conduction of water. Again, where it is found? It is found in the primary and secondary xylem. So students, where it is found? It is found in the primary and secondary xylem. So students, you learn very carefully. You learn what is the complex permanent tissue. Complex permanent tissue is consisting of the different types of the cells which having the common function originated in same places but having the common specific function. So these are the complex permanent tissue. How many types of complex permanent tissue? Two types of complex permanent tissue. First is the xylem and second is the phloem. You learn here. What is you learn here? What is xylem tissues and what is the different types of xylem tissues which is found in your cells. तो सो स्टूडेंट्स यू लर्न फोर टाइप्स ऑफ द जाइलम टिश्यूज. फर्स्ट इज द जाइलम टिश्यू इज द जाइलम पेरेन्काइम जाइलम ट्रैकेट्स. सेकेंड इज द जाइलम वेसल. थर्ड इज द जाइलम फाइबर एंड फोर इज द जाइलम पेरेन्काइमा. फर्स्ट करेक्टर दे ऑल द सेल्स थ्री सेल्स हैविंग द डिपोजिशन ऑफ द लिग्निन इन द सेल वॉल. ओनली फोर्थ इज द जाइलम पेरेन्काइमा हैविंग द डिपोजिशन ऑफ सेलुलोज. थ्री सेल्स ट्रैकेट्स वेसल्स एंड पेरेन्काइमा हैविंग द मैक्सिमम वर्क ऑफ द कंडक्शन ऑफ वाटर. एंड फर्स्ट एंड दीज आर द मैकेनिकल सपोर्ट टू द फाइबर्स मैकेनिकल सपोर्ट टू द प्लांट बॉडी. दैट्स ऑल फॉर द जाइलम टिश्यू. थैंक यू सो मच स्टूडेंट्स.